Good morning, children. Welcome back to the practical life exercise class. Today we are going to do a very interesting activity in which we will learn how to transfer rice from one bowl to two equal bowls. So the material we need for this activity is a tray, spoon, a bowl which has rice and two empty bowls. Now this is the way how we hold the spoon. Children, today we have learned how to transfer rice from one bowl to two equal bowls. Some other day we will do some other activity. Thank you.